There's no excuses for it. It's something that I'm going to have to deal with and live with for the rest of my life. And one thing that I do want to clarify in this thing that I didn't talk about on TMZ because I didn't expect it and I didn't see it coming is the people that are defending me. You know, there's never an excuse. I'm sure you guys have read some of the same stuff that I've seen. There's no defense for this, and people should not be defending me over this.